लेट अस स्टार्ट. द नेक्स्ट वन एट्रीब्यूट ऑफ द टेबल टैग इज अलाइन. एंड अलाइन एट्रीब्यूट इज यूज टू सेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ द टेबल टू लेफ्ट राइट और सेंटर. इवन आई हैव टोल्ड यू ऑलरेडी अबाउट दिस एट्रीब्यूट, बट दिस एट्रीब्यूट इज यूज टू सेट द अलाइनमेंट horizontally. We can set the alignment vertically also for aligning the data vertically. We can use attribute vAlign. vAlign vertically alignment, and vAlign attribute can have the values top, bottom and middle. I am showing you one web page. Have a look here. In this web page, serial number, name and grades are given, and serial number, name are in the middle while the grade is at the bottom. Means the grade alignment is given the bottom. Have a look here. In the second row, th, v align equal bottom, and in its it is given grades. As I shown you that grade is coming at the bottom. Next one, on this page, it's too much important. It's the example of the table tag. If you want to make a table in this way, how it is possible? In the class 10th, you can see in the first row it is given class 10th, and the class 10th is given in one row completely. On the other hand, detail is given in one column. How you can do such of this kind? So dear students, in the first row it is written class 10th. In the table it is known as the merging or spanning. Means the first row is having data by spanning the four columns. After spanning four columns, one row is created, and in that row it is written class 10th. On the other hand, detail is written, and this detail is written after spanning the three rows. Spanning means, I told you, merging, mixing. So how you can merge or mix in that table? And I am telling you, this program is too much important. If you will see the last 2 or 3 years question papers, such of this kind web page is given, and it is said to write the program for making such of this kind web page. Showing you its program. Have a look. After body, table tag is started. Border equal 5, border color equal red. You can see border color is coming of the red color, and border width is 5. After that, tr. The first one row is starting by using the tr tag. After that, th equal col span equal 4 spanning the columns. One attribute is here, cospan attribute. It will merge the column of the row. So in the first row, 4 columns are merged. You can see in the first row 4 columns are merged. how it will merged by using the one attribute call span. Call span equal 4 means 4 columns will be merged and align equal center. After merging the 4 columns, whatever you will write that will be printed in the center. And what we are going to write, class 10th. After that, th is closed and tr is closed. First row is completed. In the next line, tr, second one line will be started. And in the second line, th row span equal 3. 3 rows ko span karne ke baad usme detail likha jaye. You can see 3 rows spanned and here it is written detail. Th close, after that th serial number, name and grade. Serial number, name and grade. You can see it is written tr. The second row is completed and third row is started. In the third row it is written td 1, td minus, td a plus, 1 minus a plus. For the fourth one row, 2 dheeraj and a, 2 dheeraj and a. After that table tag is closed, body closed and HTML closed. So this program is too much important. I am telling you, read this program 2-3 times and it should be clear to you. If you face any kind of the problem, you can discuss with me, but you must have to clear this program. Thank you, dear students.